Hello, this is Hans van der Kwast, Senior Lecturer at IHE Delft Institute for Water Education. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to join attribute tables in QGIS. First, we click right on the layer and go to the layer property and go to the joins tab.
Now let's join then the temperatures from the other table to our shapefile. And we had identified that the station number is the common column. So here I indicate the join fields. What we can also do here is we can choose which fields are joined because we're not interested in everything. We are only interested in the temperature to be joined to the shapefile. And we can change the prefix. So this column T01C will be added to the attribute table of the station's shapefile. And the name of the column will have a prefix. So here we put temp. And I click OK. And if I check then the attribute table, I see here that the temperatures are joined to our stations file.
I hope you've enjoyed this video. For updates on new videos, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you want to learn more about GIS for free, you can go to the IHE Delft OpenCourseWare on GIS, which can be found at gisopencourseware.org.